down here, make a turn down on the way we're doing an entry. So here we go to York again today, see the Scarborough Spa Express, followed by 3508, British in the eye. I'm just waiting on now the day 51, long cross country up to York. I'll see you by then. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this river journey to York. The day 51 though, cross country service down to up to Newcastle. That has to go down into Durham and Newcastle. It's 5 car voyage you're giving us.
Yeah.
Wakefield on the LA51 on the cross country service to York, well, Newcastle. Sheffield.
doing out of the nonsensical. I don't actually get what I'm supposed to be doing with the job, so it's not a logical reason. So the wheat sheaf was the colour of the scheme again. Would you believe? And yeah, and pre-project, they thought the splits were too high. So I said commercially, if I drop them back, it's just going to make it more favourable coming under the payback. Can I crack on and advertise? No. So, literally, it was time. And getting to the worst news is on the lottery has been the fine was an overspend. Well, can I crack on or not? No. What's the cost of total knocking down and rebuild? That's going to be about £1 million. You don't know that. Can you go away and come back and go and see what you want me to do? Or just put everything on hold to be back next month? So, I think I just thought of this.
Exactly what you said.
Carriage, went to the Doncaster, and the M918 cross country service down to up to Newcastle. Going yard, going to Durham and Newcastle. Thank you. turn through Fourth Avenue. About 25 mile an hour.
That's fast, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right, hang on. That diesel, that set of coach is still the way up there now.
Yeah.
That's a good sign, isn't it?
Yeah.
Smells like steam now, isn't it?
I can't smell it. I can't even smell. It's going to smell steam for me.
Got to be something coming in now.
She's got a 44932's tender.
Oh, is she?
Yeah.
She like comes back into service, you mean?
I don't know.
She's shown that the Andor or something doesn't come down south. Never seen her down south, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure she's, I reckon she'll come down south, yeah? At some point, yeah?
At some point. She'll be a little bit further up. So,
to see her?
Yeah.
Which path are you
going
to go? Where that car is there?
The four, I'm going on four. So
which one?
It's a bit further up from three.
I see three, one before it.
Yeah.
That's the one in the middle where those two people walking, yeah?
Yeah.
I think we'll be able to do it, because it's all the way up there.
Well, I've got to go up the stairs, cross the bridge, down the steps, onto four.
That's what I might do. I might go on that path too, because that's where I got. I think that's where I got the HF from. Yeah. It's better than going in the road. You see a tight viewing gallery, isn't it? Here,
yeah.
See more of it, can't you?
Yeah.
Is that a sign? Is that on the way? Look.
Yeah, somewhat. Can you hear someone coming?
Diesel stopped as well. The starts would do that. But see that they held up the main line for a bit. Yeah.
Yeah, some, eh? But...
What?
Can you hear something, Fred? Coming up.
Does that sound like her?
She's more like it, anyway.
That?
She sounds like it, anyway.
Is that a whistle? Is that a whistle? Is it cereal? These are what I can hear.
Platform 10 for the elevating front of the line express service to Newcastle.
boats are not coming from platform 3, yeah?
No.
Do you know what they said? Approaching train, platform 3.
Yeah.
Keep a lookout in case they have changed it, yeah?
Yeah.
What do you reckon?
Yeah.
Could change it last minute, couldn't they?
Probably, yeah.
Platform 3's all the way over there.
Yeah,
the diesel's down there. You saw the charger stop down there.
What's down there?
The charger stop.
Yeah?
Yeah, we saw
it coming
in.
So we've got
the
loco
there, 47.
Yeah, it's 47.
There it is, yeah?
Allowed to go through now.
It's been bloody subjunctions for you.
I mean, that's what I was waiting for.
That's an actual waiting for you.
It's just a garbage train.
Garbage train?
Yeah, I got a garbage train.
Yeah, I prefer the old ones. Give me one of them all day.
Should be
on the one. What, the steam
chaser? British India, yeah. Should be in.
Strange, isn't it?
Yeah.
Maybe there's something gone wrong or something like that, yeah?
Yeah.
Heard accident, yeah? Yeah? Look, see, it's getting busier now. Yeah?
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. So they don't get in our way, yeah? Running fine last week, I think, yeah?
Yeah.
Have you seen how many times you've seen this engine before then?
Yeah, a thousand times.
Really?
I've been behind the thread twice. Been behind it twice.
Bet she's smooth as well.
She's smooth riding now.
Just like Lord Dowding or Broughton.
Yeah. I've not seen Broughton for a few years, for a good few years now.
I haven't seen her since last year. Said it's one of its test routes is good, it's past it, yeah? I saw 825 I did in the rear door shed on the train I did, yeah?
Yeah.
I got a free chapter and I saw two pointers. John Beckham and the other one, Tojo 142. It's quite good because they allow steam to go on a national network without a diesel, you know, just on the waterway.
Yeah.
I think it was, wasn't it?
Yeah. I haven't so that's about it. So. It's just whistle. That's a surgeon. Did I hear a faint whistle? That was the Maltby Bridge, Maltby BLT. Yeah, Bridge and New Line.
A faint whistle?
I did hear a faint whistle.
So if that's comfortable terrain, then what's he doing there instead?
Yeah.
I wonder what car state is. 47, you think, yeah? 760, yeah? You think it is?
I think it's 760, yeah.
47760, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Right. Still late, yeah?
Still running late.
Yeah. We're out of time to get over there. We are, actually. Yeah?
Yes.
We've got enough time. So we where that train's coming in there, yeah?
Yeah.
So where is she now? What number it's going with, will they know?
Probably.
Yeah?
Yeah, she's coming in. 25 minutes late. That's her now, huh? James. Yeah, she's coming in. 25 down.
What's that?
25 down.
25 minutes late?
Yeah. See the steam coming
so
in.
Where is she now?
See the faint steam now.
Can you hear her? I can hear her. She sounds lovely. Yeah. I think old Bridget are going out better, yeah?
Yeah.
I'll use the side phone, try it out, yeah? You know, Bridget's taking lots of space in the side phone. Yeah, warning.
So yeah, we're at the main traction for the day. 3518, version line. I can see the steam for it. Can't see the spell coach yet, so...
Up there? Yeah. She's up there now. Yeah. Maybe she's just going to come past us in a minute,
yeah?
She's going slowly, isn't she?
Yeah.
You see? Good sign. She's in the station now. And that corner there.
Yeah, she is here, look.
Support coach.
Yeah, the main traction for the day. 3518, British in your line.
I'm looking forward to seeing... It's got two carriages, doesn't it? One carriage.
Yeah,
cracking guys.
Mm. Nice, I haven't got the road yet, so. Is there any traction?
Get ready. Yeah? Two left hands of the guys in order. Yeah? Yeah. Wow! Is that like Scotland? You know who the guy?
No, Robert Tippett.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Here we go.
1945, Eastway. The best goes in the instructions.
Nice to see you.
Yeah. This is your second. This is your second merchant you got.
Yeah.
On the mainland.
It's nice to see you.
It's the only, well, it's the only one. Well, it's the only one I've got. And I just come out and thought that. That's your chef. Is there any two exits?
Two exits on the main line. Yeah.
Well, this one and tram line.
Yeah, but based on recent years, yeah, there's certainly a lot more of
them. Yeah. Like Walkworth line, Margaret, they'd sworn it gives you Westminster and the Waverley, and there's also Cowcat. Yeah. That's nice early.
On the map anyway, and when I'm filming. He's got a green nap, so that means he's got the rope. You want to get down, mate? It's my trap. It's my trap. Yeah, just land it up. He's got the rail.
Yeah.
There we go, P5 on my leg, bridging line and enough to Scarborough. There she goes. There she goes. Bird's departure.
Where are we going, John? Now,
right. So on.
Did you get it?
Yeah. Hamilton and this class break the Elder World Speed record for Mallard, took it for all time. Time. And the stars cross left. And there's the Great Western Rail car, the Southern Green Rail car. Two tank engine, and that's the North Eastern's 224 tank. The Emirates, the hospital thingy, hospital train. That's the Fenner, and that's the North Eastern 060 tender engine. There's the rocket.
Thank you.
see the Venice Mary's Eye, the Farrell, the Lemonlands. One of the 11 surviving merchants left. Evening Star, one of the several managed to still around. Built in 1960, that's when it works, and the auction bought her in 1965 when she was withdrawn, just after her withdrawal. It's a brief period in the mainland, and that's the builder's plaque now. That's the 31, and there's the Chinese welcome. And the South Eastern Chatham Railway, off. They're still rebuilt. The engine's completely being rebuilt. To the railway station. If I'll see you about then. See you later. Right, now I'm back on York Station. Just waiting on the 14:35 cross country back to Sheffield. If I'll see you about then. I'll see you later.
Thank you.
Preston station then. York on the side of the road, cross country, 4355 cross country service down to Penzance. Just flaming dog.
Yeah,
just flaming yak. That's why the delay 1435 cross country down to Penzance. Western Custom. And this one is the late 15, what are doing now?
15.
Down, I think. 15, 15. Cross country down too. Sometimes.
Sorry.
Anything else for the Indian Custom? Actually, I'm in Doncaster.
Can
I put it on this chair? Yes, I'm in Doncaster.
Sheffield now. We're just coming up to Sheffield, which will be our next stop. Changing Sheffield for connecting services, Stockport, Manchester, Liverpool, Barnsley, Middle Hall. Left of Leicester stations to London, and Manchester. So shortly arriving into Sheffield, our next stop.
Yeah, just coming to Sheffield. Right, now back in my private air quarters now. After a brilliant day out, getting fresh in the line again. And so far, I'll see you again in the near future. Cross my fingers. I'm over with a friend of mine from Surrey. Today. Soon after I got fresh in the line in the session, I went to the National Women's Museum for a little bit. Before I got my train back to Sheffield. So, and I'm back in my private quarters now. It wasn't too good. It wasn't too bad today, apart from being raining this morning. So, eased off raining this morning. So, and it was alright the other day. Right, starting to round this documentary up. Thanks for coming out, James S. Scott, the friend I met alive in my head today. The staff of West Coast Railways and also the support group for British Union Line. Tell them I just talked about now. You can make a friend on Facebook, follow me on YouTube, Twitter, Instagram and Flickr. And one thing more, this video is officially copyrighted by me. January 2018, if anyone's trying to nick it, print screen or whatever, I'll be on to you. So thank you so much. And on that bombshell, thank you very much for watching. Good night. Oh, good afternoon, I should say.